It's been 98 years and I can still smell the fresh paint. The China had never been touched. Titanic was called the Ship of Dreams, and it was, it really was. It also was the place where I fell in love with him. I'll never forget how he and I met.
I'll do it. I swear I'll jump up this boat, I'm telling all of you. I'll fall to my death.
Shut up already. No, you won't.
You don't know me. Don't tell me what I will and can't do.
All right, then. Do it.
Fine.
Okay, so maybe I won't.
Here, give me your hand and I'll help you back over.
You saved my life. I love you.
Anytime. Wait, what?
I wish I could be like you, Jack. Just ride off into the sunset whenever you feel like it.
Let's do it. Just do it. Just like real cowboys.
Like Brokeback Mountain?
Oh, yeah. Wish I knew how to quit you.
What?
Nothing. Will you teach me to ride like a man?
Sure, and chew tobacco like a man.
And spit like a man.
Okay. You just gotta... That was pretty good, but what you gotta do is build it up and loosen your shoulders and release.
Okay, I think I got it. Like that?
Oh, gnarly.
He was so romantic. Jack showed me the sunset on the bow of the ship and took me Celtic dancing below deck. But the most romantic thing of all was the drawing he did of me in my suit on the ship. It was so beautiful. I thought Jack and I would live happily ever after until tragedy struck.
It's very hard to see.
You know, I can smell ice.
You cannot.
Yes, I can. When ice is near, I can smell it.
Whatever.
There was no warning. The iceberg came out of the darkness like a giant chunk of ice. The people had no warning, and there are not enough lifeboats. Several of us abandoned ship just before it sank and had to find refuge on whatever was floating nearby.
You know, it's pretty cold. I might freeze to death. Any chance you could scoot over? We could take turns on the giant door?
No. It's too cold in there for me. I'm not about to die in the freezing cold. No, I'm gonna die an old woman. Well, in her bed.
I think I'm dying. I already know I have hypothermia.
Yeah, it does seem pretty cold in there. How about I promise to never let go, Jack? I'll never let go. Oh, look, Jack. There's a lifeboat. Come to save us. Jack, let go. I can't get to the lifeboat if you're holding on. Bloody let go, mate.
So now you know how I survived the sinking of the Titanic. It was a grand adventure filled with love, action, suspense, sadness, and great special effects. Now if you'll excuse me, I need to go toss a priceless diamond that you have all been searching for about 100 years off the back of this ship. Bye.